If the tab has special design requirements on thickness, you can customize the value in the software and it will calculate quantity in report with this thickness. This function is located in other settings toolbar, and the function name is air.materialThickness. The text in the form is editable and you can modify it according to your needs. If the content in the form doesn't meet your requirements, use add rules or delete rules to customize the settings. To restore default value, click Restore Default button. Take the new name build air.dart as an example to enumerate the function. Create a 300 multiplying 200 rectangular dart. Search for sheet thickness in the attribute editor for this rectangular dart. Modify thickness to 0.8. Thickness attribute in the editor is changed to the modified value.